Alright, if I remember correctly, I've added some more tiles, but I haven't added the ability for them to be displayed yet. And so, let's do that. Let's see, the last tile would then be this one, shift right. So that means jump, jump equal, jump greater than, jump less than. Function return sys and sys, system jump would not be yet implemented. Also, I think that this isn't necessarily the best look. I think for protected functions, the background should be a bit different. Not that. No. This is the original color. This does not look better. Perhaps if I did this instead. Just trying to find a suitable color. Something that complements the border. You see, like, how this is. I think this looks nice. But this looks a little weird. Especially next to the other instructions. Maybe this one will be better. Perhaps. Because, like, no operation has a gray border and a gray fill. This one has a blue border. Bluish and was it cyan? Slightly dark cyan fill, if I am thinking of my colors correctly. Any case. Implementing the next instruction, jump, is 0301, and that is /769. Will be right next to shift right. Okay, and the conditional jumps are just sequential to the non-conditional jump. No, wait, hold on. Then after that, we have 0321 for a function call. Which is And this is right after, so function should be after jump greater than. And again, jump greater than should be after jump less than, so I have this the wrong way around. Let's pop it down here, pop this one over. Push this into place. Let me check that again. All right. Jump equal, jump less than, jump greater than. Yes. Then function return system call and system jump. Function return system call system jump. All right. So, yes, I'm glad that I double checked that because I would not have caught that. And return is right after function call. So, then we have system call, which is right after return. So that's that. Excuse me. And then 0401, which is I remember is non-existent. Then again, so is all further instructions. Okay, so they're just sequential. Then at the tail end, the final instruction that I have so far is 1281. Did I? Yeah, 1281. of simple. LB instruction 20, 1, 2, 4. I forgot to do these. Hopefully I got this correct. I do not. That will, let's see, 23 will put us right here, which is perfect. All right, let's see. I have interrupt, which is protected, so I'm going to use the, okay, that's why I wasn't doing anything, is because I wasn't on the right layer. Okay, so right after system jump, we have CPU, then interrupt, then sleep, then clear interrupt. Move this down by one. Yep, looks right. I may want to move this over. That's good. I'm going to copy that over here. It's this instruction. This one was let's see. Do I have a C anywhere? Do right here. Then let's see. Should I make these a dark gray? I don't know. I'll try it for this one. You know what, for now, I'm keeping it the way it was. Maybe I can play with the background a little bit. There we go. So we have the CPU instruction, the interrupt instruction. Now we need the sleep, clear interrupt, and okay, I might have miscalculated when I said that this was perfect, perfectly placed, because this is supposed to go over here, but no, this is supposed to go over here, and then we're going to need two more. Things. I don't think I have an L anywhere. That's okay. This is weird. I usually don't have a whole lot of space between the letters. There we go. I think what I'm going to do for this, is this. Okay, there's. I think that's good. No, that's not the letter I need this one. No, that also doesn't work. Because it's like it clears the interrupt, and then there's more waiting. And then we have our latest operation. I had to remember what the instruction was for a second. So I keep pressing backspace because that's what it is to fill in paint.net. This doesn't work the same here. I don't think I already have a pair. Oh wait, I probably already have an M available, so. Alright, jump. Jump should have the M. There we go. Right, and I have to The idea is that there's scales, and you put the thing in the scale, and it compares it to the other thing that's in the other side of the scales. I don't know how well that gets across. I were to close and open this, I should be able to see. Wait, I don't have. Wait, what? I think GDevelop just crashed on me. How far we were into an autosave. That is the latest. Let's save this. That's not any further than earlier. I forgot to wait. There we go. Okay, so we have shift left and shift right. Then we need jump, jump if equal, jump less than, jump greater than. Right, sorry. So, jump is 0301, 0302, 0303, and 0304. After jump is... System call would be function call 0321 and 0322 for return 0323 0324. I think that's everything. Right. Because I don't have a... Wait, hold on. Shift left, shift right, shift left, shift right, left, shift right. Something went wrong. Zero two two one zero two two two. Zero 301. Okay. That's about correct. mean, I don't know if anything past the jumps actually display. But we can fix that. It should start on the next line. There we go. Seems like all the instructions that I have implemented, but this is not everything that I need to implement. I need to implement the operands, otherwise the instructions are completely meaningless. It'd be like, all right, move what to what? There's nothing to move it to. And thus, currently haven't even used half of the instructions. I'm going to move this. Over a border. I'm thinking a shade darker. Or we'll do this good. So why do we need three for each register? It's simple. Since there's three operands, possibly. I don't know if anything uses... Okay, yeah. Interrupt uses C. But there's three operands, potentially. And theoretically, any data type could be any one of these operands. Though in practice, only an immediate or a register could be C. But in case I do expand the instruction set, so other instructions have a third operand. Then that will be ready. There we go. Thinking this should be on top. Change its name so it's not a Not done yet. See, so one would be something like this. Two would be something like this. See. I don't know. I mean, my idea was change the color of this, but another method of indication would be actually, perhaps this could be something. You know, do something like that. There we go. See, the first parameter is green and also has this corner. I don't want to say clipped, but clipped. The second parameter is cyan? I don't know. And has this corner clipped. Now for the final parameter. The third. I'll do both corners. And for the color. What was the original border color? It was this. Which was this. I think someone could tell the difference, especially with these corners clipped, with every single parameter's corners clipped. The last thing I'm going to do is this. No. One. Three. I'm just going to copy paste that. I want to put a space in there. There we go. All right. That's going to be it for tonight. If you're watching the stream, thank you. If you're watching later on YouTube, thank you. That's going to be it for me. So until I see you again, this is goodbye.